Cyber Monday is just hours away as shoppers head online instead of the stores. Our local Better Business Bureau director says there's a few things you can do to prevent scams. First, he says, use a credit card instead of debit. That way it's easier to get your money back. Make sure you're shopping on a legitimate website and don't click on random links. When online, make sure your URL starts with HTTP or HTTPS. That means it's a secure link. Dennis Horton says tons of money has been lost by consumers to scammers.
If you are online, especially tomorrow, billions of dollars will be sold tomorrow online. And of those billions of dollars, scammers are going to try to get their cut.
Horton says we're the first line of defense to protect ourselves from being scammed.